Campbell-Bannerman faced the challenge of navigating the diplomatic landscape during the Russo-Japanese War. While not directly involved in the conflict, Britain had strategic interests in the Far East. The Prime Minister pursued a policy of non-intervention and sought to maintain a neutral stance, avoiding actions that could escalate tensions or draw Britain into the conflict. This approach reflected a commitment to preserving peace and stability on a global scale,